This doesn't even feel real.
Zeke and Dak were supposed to win a Super Bowl together.
Is mom gonna unfollow me on Twitter?
It had to happen. His numbers just weren't the same. Pollard's outperforming him.
Shut up. He was playing injured.
It's a cold world.
I want Zeke.
I don't want Bijan Robinson.
I thought he was supposed to take a pay cut.
Zeke deserves better. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so when Dak gets blown up in pass protection, that's on y'all too.
I'm just sad. Who are we supposed to feed now?
We got Brandon Cooks?